What's up, guys? We're live. Mic's working, right? Yeah, we got sound. Yep, it's Thanksgiving here in the States. Happy Thanksgiving. This year I'm not going to play a lot. It's the same shit like last year. I disagree. I'm pretty happy with the way things are going with FIFA Mobile this season. Everything that we've talked about, that we complained and bitched about last year, seems to be that if it's not fixed, they're attempting to make changes and to fix the errors. So, would you get Grealish or Perrin? I have Grealish. I actually, I grabbed Grealish already. So here, look. This is, I threw Grealish in. And he's not bad, but, you know, he's the only attacking player I have that's got higher than, I mean, he's the only master attacker that I have, because I still haven't trained anyone. Fabinho and Grealish are the only two over. Stream longer today. Yes, today is going to be a longer stream. We'll run through reset. We'll at least do probably 2 hours or so. Harvest is boring. It forces everything. Now that I have Grealish, it forces me to play. But again, the only thing is once you get to the end of a path, like once you're to the end of a row in field, and you claim a player and you start back over, the numbers are, you know, it's 50 and 75. So you gain stuff a lot quicker than what you were. See, I'm still 15 away from being able to do another OVR jump. I haven't done that yet. 3 days in a row. Yes, and I actually might stream again tomorrow. Content update. We have the reset today. Did I get the car? No. I got off stream and we attempted to get a hold of the guy again to schedule to go get it, and he was out of state. He had left early for Thanksgiving. So now we have to wait. Maybe tomorrow or Saturday. If we're going to get it, it'll be tomorrow or Saturday. And I just have this fear that he's going to get rid of it before we can grab it, because it's exactly what I want. Exactly what I want for the next project. Happy Thanksgiving from the UK. Yeah, thank you. Yeah, 185 sales since last night. I took the time after, and last night I put everything back into the market. Well, I put everything back in last night and this morning. EA tweeted? What did they tweet? Do we have something going on today? I haven't looked. UEFA Champions League group stage, part 2. Is that going to be today? Group stage part 2 might be today. We'll see. Love the Miata video. Yeah, I have the Miata has, I mean, I've had probably 50 cars over the years, at least. And that Miata was one of the funnest we've ever had. That car was a blast. Car was so fun. Havertz 83 Julio base player Masner was worth 2 mil, but following. Yesterday it decreased to 1.6, so I purchased it, but now it's at 1.5 and not increasing. Wasted money. Oh my god, 1.5 mil. 1.6 mil for a base player. Yes. Yes, it's definitely possible that he could see a rise again, but I would never pay that much money for a base player. The autoplay matches for a player at the end of the path. Let me just go into the whole seasons thing, because it's starting to cause me some trouble. So if we look at the A League again, I was auto playing these things. It doesn't show what your scores are. It just says 0-0-0-0. I lost on autoplay. I have one match left, so I played 23 matches and only got 100 points. So I lost three matches. I lost three matches auto-playing. And I it definitely was not a good auto-play situation. So for League of One, I played one match and drew. It was 1-1 on auto-play. So I'm waiting. And it's, I mean, I can't even remember what I was playing against. What was it? A 70 OVR. And my, like, 78 squad was a 1-1 game. So I'm holding. I don't think I'm going to play any more seasons until I start training the teams. And I think what I'll do is, here's the squad, the Liga squad. I've already trained my striker to 75. Because I threw in a Rivals player I had trained. No, I threw in a French player. And I will train this because I have those two Rivals. Well, I have a French player and a Rivals player that I took to 80. So, I mean, it's not much XP, 10,000. So, we're like 19,000 XP. But I need the coins to be able to do it, 50,000. And so, I need 115,000 to convert it. And I think from here, I'm going to start actually training. I'm going to start training at least 2 to 3 players, and then transfer them into the next one. We'll see. Yeah, losing matches on autoplay sucks. Seems the autoplay mechanic changed. I don't know if it changed or not. It's just the teams are getting tougher and tougher. The Bunsen burner, the first game of the League of One season was the hardest one. Autoplay for me as well. It was a draw. We last night, the whole family sat down and finished Christmas decorating, like the tree and stuff. So, of course, my phone was sitting there beside me, auto-playing seasons. And I just looked up and saw that it was a draw, 1-1.
Master Yusufa is now following.
Two questions. I have 5.5, 65. How many coins can I expect? And I want to buy the 94 right mid from Harvest. When should I buy him? Okay, so if you have 5,565 rated cards, those 5,500 cards are going to hold you for 4 to 5 months. I wouldn't be buying any more 65s. That's plenty. And you can probably expect to get anywhere from 300,000 to 400,000 a night if you're lucky. And some nights you might have a million or two nights. Some nights you might have a 10,000 night. But depending upon how much you paid. So let's say you have, I'm guessing you have around 5 to 6 million in 5,500 cards. Then it would maybe take you 3 to 4 weeks to recover it, and then you're on straight profit moving forward. Yes, Christmas decorating already. It's what happens when you have a wife with a, do you know what a burr is? And sometimes they get that straight up their ass. That's what happens. Why is Stream Elements flipping people off? That is quite strange. Did you guys notice that in the chat? Stream Elements is flipping people off. I think Ruben's been in here messing around with, I think Ruben was screwing around with the bot mechanics. Show us the main team. Here's where we're at. And I definitely need to do some, I need to make some changes. I want to make some changes. I just haven't decided how I'm going to do it. Does your wife see your stream? Hell no, she don't care. My wife hates video games. You guys should know that by now. Why would she watch the stream? What am I thankful for this year? I think I posted on Twitter what I'm thankful for. I think it was definitely Eva Green was in there. Peter Jackson. Let's see, Guinness. Yoga pants. God, I love yoga pants. Not to wear, but to watch. James Milner. I think Milner was in there too. Family, friends, that kind of stuff. Yeah. Which is the best way to level up the skill boost? To just level them up. Just start grinding and start upgrading. Let's see, how many, what do we have? How many sales? 186. And let me tell you, a lot of this, do not get all excited about 180 cent, 186 sales, because it is really not that big a deal. I was fishing every OVR from 60 to 74, and I decided to minimize that. I'm only going to go down to a few, so I lowered all my values just to kind of dump out the reserves. 3,500 players, and it's probably 1,500 of it are in OVRs I don't want to mess with. So, I mean, I'm unloading a lot of stuff, so there's a lot of
I got a big cheap fucking boner right now.
Opened a 1.25 Team of the Week pack. Got no elites, wasted money, had a bad day. Show your wife in the stream, it will be the way. The most viewed video. I doubt it. Here, I've got a picture of her if you want to see. Here it is. Yeah, I'm kidding. Should I hoard 20 weekend tournament tickets and complete it till the end, or play half of weekend tournament with just 10 to 12 tickets every weekend? I haven't had a problem completing weekend tournament yet. I mean, if you claim your tickets every day, as long as you know, complete your milestones, you're earning tickets every day. It's really not that difficult. And if you have to spend a little bit of gems to get a few more tickets, go for it. How many base elites do I have? Not much. Not much. I'm not even going to run a poll today because I don't even... It's really not worth it. Well, we have 27.99. We're just going to claim everything just to see where it ended, because there isn't anybody big in here. I don't think there's anybody in here that I got more than 40,000 out of. I'm going to be happy with anything over 500,000 overnight. How many base elites? I think I truly have maybe 15 to 20 left. That's it. I haven't held on to them for very long. They sell quickly. I'm having a hard time choosing an OVR because I can't find any that has sales in it. I tried for 60 to 79. I really don't know what to tell. I haven't had any specific OVR that's giving me the big numbers. People are like 74 and 73. I hear a lot of people saying 76. And I hear a lot about people are happy with the 65s, which I've had decent luck at 65. I've had decent luck at 62. Some days 64s do well, some days they don't. 69 had a great week, and then it's been dead for about a week. Haven't had anything for like the last week. And then I'm trying to think of 60s have been decent. I don't know what to tell you. I don't know of any specific OVR that's doing well. Nothing's doing really well for me. Okay. Boom. Hey, I was happy. Okay, I said over 500,000 I'd be happy with overnight. Not bad. Not bad for overnight with no elite sales and nothing big. And a lot of those things were like 1,000 points. My best spikes have been Agdul. I think you probably meant to say Angulo. Would you update the audio bombs? Yeah, I can do that. They're getting kind of stale. There's some old audio Surprise, bombs in there. Yeah, we might have to keep that one. Free Prime Maradona would be nice. I don't think they're going to do that. Do you think they will give us free to play Maradona? You know, I wouldn't say they're not going to. Can you hear that? Can you hear an engine running? Is that coming across the mic? Sun must be moving the Z. Let's see. Let's go ahead. We hit 80. Let's gift a sub. I'm going to gift a few today. So we'll gift the first one.
Well, tickle mootadies. Dank meme hub underscore 11 just resubscribed for 4 months. Hello.
Thanks for the resub. Yeah, that was the Z. And I think the wife's yelling because she wants to know why he's out there moving the car yet again. Here we go. Gifted sub since we hit 80.
Oh my god. Finally he sleeps gifted Path underscore Morzaria a subscription. Finally he sleeps gifted a tier 1 sub to Path underscore Morzaria.
Nice. Okay. So what we got? We got 500,000. Let's train that player that I was talking about. We need to, I want to take at least a midfield up. We've got money to throw into it now. 120,000 gets him to 79. Good enough. Now I think I'm ready. I think I can take on Liga 1 with that squad. Stuff's still selling. UCL event today. I hope there are some Liverpool players. It might be the moment I actually start to really spend some money on the squad. Emote only chat. Alright, where we got going? Let's see, we've claimed everything. You know, the one thing, it's going to be a long stream today, and the one thing I wanted to do was I really wanted to push Versus into FIFA Champion. And I've got a lot of milestones here to be able to do it with. So, what are we looking at? Boost, some gems, a million coins. So, 1,100 boost, 1,900 gems, 1,800 gems, and a million coins if I can get Versus to FIFA Champion. And I think I might be able to do it if I can get the training and get me to 100. Do you like Fabinho at center back? Yeah, I like him. But again, I don't have much of... I mean, this is a hodgepodge squad. I mean, the best players in here, hands down, is Calvert and Grealish. And Gundogan doesn't do a whole lot. He's not bad, but I mean, I don't have any training, so Fabinho really stands out. How is their UCL event today? They posted it.
Rossoto 12 is now following.
Did I autoplay head-to-head to FIFA Champions? I kind of split it. I played as much as I autoplayed. I made it to Legendary 1 autoplaying. I never played a single match all the way to Legendary 1. But that last 100,000 cups was just god-awful. It was tough. It took a lot to get me there. They said left to right will be fixed. Okay, as far as left to right, Antoine sent me a message the other day because I've been hounding him on the left to right. I want to be able to switch in, at least in the AI matches. And he sent me a message the other day that said, hey, we fixed it. And I saw it. Like, I got the pop-up, the notification that he sent me a message. And before I could get back to it to reply, to tell him I checked it out or whatever, like within an hour... He sent me another match and said, damn it, patch didn't work. It's not fixed. So they are working on it, but it's close. It's not there yet. We'll see. It's just not quite there. So. Here, I'll show you. Yeah, there you go. Switching at the half should now work on AI matches. Never mind, it's bugged. Yeah, so they are at least working on it. We know that, and that was 2 days ago. So we know it's coming. We just haven't seen it yet. 83 Jota and 95 Allison coming in UCL. Have they updated it? FIFA renders? Do we have the latest players now that the content update is in? I don't think so. Yeah, we don't have the newest players yet. Will UCL be a pack event? No. It's a new decent event. I think it'll probably just be a rehash of what we already saw. Same thing, just a new version of it. Describe EA in one word. Perplexing. We'll see. Frangin shared a list. Describe EA servers in one word. Frustrating. Although, you know, I say that, I can say that it's frustrating, but they've been a lot better this season. We haven't had any event crashes like we had last year. I mean, the reset went live with no problems. We really haven't had any big problems. They've been good. I haven't had any issues. Would it be stupid to get a goalkeeper icon? Not necessarily. I mean, if you're planning on keeping him for a while. Describe yoga pants in one word. Spectacular. I really want FIFA Champions. How many hours do you think it'll take me to hit FIFA Champions? Because I shit you not, I probably played 6 hours of head-to-head to go from Legendary 1 Lager up to Champion.
Is now following.
Probably 6 hours. Panties in one word. More City players. There's a, you know, that some of the City players have some of the best stats, even their base cards. The City's right back is probably the best Premier League right back in his base card. Luke Shaw. They are on FIFA renders now? I just checked a minute ago and they weren't, but that doesn't mean they haven't popped up yet. Just sold 98 Man U squad and bought 97 PSG squad. I don't use finesse in head-to-head. Check your highlighted message. What am I going to do with the FIFA points? Okay. We'll do that next. I'll show you that. I just want to be able to claim the XP. Okay. So my FIFA points are going to go towards the market perk. 2,500 FIFA points gives me 10,000 gems at 10. But I got to wait till 10 to get there. Meh, Cal, and Louis. Let's see if we got any of those three to see if we can pump some more sales in. Meh. Nope. Cal. And Louis. Must have been a different Louis. Wife screamed again. Yeah, she's getting Thanksgiving food together. I don't think she's very happy right now. FIFA renders, they're out now. Headers are improved. I don't know if headers are improved or not. I never really had any problems with headers, but then again, I think we were talking, I read some people were talking in the league chat today that the only two strikers with power header right now are Lukaku and Calvert, and I think that's possible. There's a 95 rated Allison. Zlatan can header quite nicely. Damn. There you go. There was a header. That was Calvert, though. There's another header. They might be better. They might be better. That's that's two in a row. Yeah, I like Grealish. I have no problem with Grealish. 95 Allison. There's no way he'll be free to play. But that would definitely be my goalkeeper for the season. Whatever I got to do to get it. The problem right now is there's no center backs that can defend the corners. I mean, there's a few, but not really. Did you invest in Team of the Week? No, I did not. And for some reason, I can't do the SBCs. It shows that I've already completed them. John Stones looks good, so does Ramos and Jimenez. Where's your bronze plate you got for hitting 10K subs? Bronze plate for hitting 10K subs? What are you talking about? SBCs are glitched. If that's it, that could be the case. We got 500 skill boost coming. Should be able to hit that here. Okay, somebody asked how I figured how close I was. Oh, that's the Allison card. 95 Allison, diving, positioning. Oh, I really want that card, but there is no way he's going to be accessible. I'll have to really start saving some coins for 95 rated Allison. Let's see. 93 Corona card. Okay, so how do we figure the team? Okay, so if you want to know how to do the math, this is the breakdown on how you figure how close you are to get a new squad. So first you have to look at your info and say, okay, I've got plus two on the lineup effects. Let's flip it so you guys can see.
It was the greatest beer in all the world.
Okay, you see at the under active lineup effects, we've got plus two for team OVR, and then under total player ranks is plus four. That means we are at a plus six. So right now it says that I have a 99 rated squad, but it's really a 93 rated squad plus six. So any player above 93 is a positive. Any player below 93 is a negative. So you take their OVR plus their boost, and that gives you your number. So like the goalkeeper is at 90, so that is a negative 3. Grealish is at 99, so that's a plus 6. Minus 3, plus 6, now we're at a positive 3. First striker is 93, so that's a 0, that's a wash, so we're still at plus 3. Calvert is at 97, which is a plus 4, so now we're at plus 7. Total. Maraz is at 95. That's plus 2. So we're at plus 9. Is that right? 9? I'm trying to do the math. I am voicing it, so I might be getting confused. Plus 9. Akpra at 89. That is a minus 4. So we're at a plus 5. 98 for Gundogan. That is plus 5. So we're at plus 10. Is that right? Plus 10. 90 for Kolarov, plus 7. Tonali, 87, so that's a plus 1, because he's minus 6. Fabinho is a 102, that is a plus 9. But McGinn is only 88, which is a minus 5. So that's how you put it all together. Now, what it is if you're at 93, you have to have plus 6 to go to a 94. Because it rounds up and there's 11 players. So once you beat that cap, once you go 6 over 93, you hit 94 plus the 6 through Timo VR and Timo and player ranks get you there. So that's how I was figuring it up the other day. Get a better right back. There really isn't anybody out there that trumps him in stats. And right back, right now at the beginning of the season without any training, the center defensive mids are better than the center backs that are available in the Premier League. There's nobody out there. You can't show me a center back under 85 that isn't 2 to 3 million coins that has better defending stats with 89 pace and 70 shooting. He might not be able to jump, and his heading is low, but his defensive stats, because he has interception as a skill boost, there's no center backs that are better than running center defensive mids. Sorry. So, like Manolas, so we'll look at him. We've got 82 defending, 89 pace. Or 88 defending, 84 pace. Okay, so look at the stats. Yes, it's probably a better center back. But again, I said Premier League. We're looking for Premier League center backs. And as far as Premier League center backs, unless you want to pay more than a couple mil, and I don't want to pay a couple mil, who do we have that's better? 86 defending, 64 pace. Silva, 87, 59 pace. Yeah, I know. It's just there's no options. The unarmed 79
is now following.
And if this is what I'm dealing with, 86 defending, 73 pace. He's about as close as you can get to being within range. And if you look at Tonali, no training, 89 pace, 82 defending. That's out of position stats based on a center back being played as a center defensive mid. Matip's just slow. His base card. Maguire, a 50 pace. 50 pace. Matip, 61 pace. Now he has 84 heading and 75 jumping, but there's nothing. There's no special traits. Medium work rates. There's just nobody in here. That's why I'm still stuck with center back or center defensive mids in the back. High defensive work rate. Playmaker, long passer. It's just stats-wise, he's a better option. And I haven't had any problems. He's not struggling. Check Fellaini's pace. Has anybody noticed that Fellaini's like, what is he, a 73 now? I think he's a 73. Thirty-nine pace. I'm not training anybody. See, that's the whole point. I'm not training anyone. There's no training in my squad at all. It's a rental. So, like, if you see the name of the squad, it is called Rental Squad. Because there's zero training in here. Giroud up top. No, we're not putting Giroud up top. Alder, where was he at? Uh, 64 pace. Medium work rates. No special. 82 defending, 82 jumping. It's just not worth it. They're not worth the money that you're going to be paying for a center back when you can just grab a center defensive mid and get more out of it. Gomez. Gomez would be quicker, but I don't think he has anything stats-wise that puts him in range. 85 defending, 84 pace. Medium and medium, long throw. It's not bad, but look at his price. 2 mil. Can you get him under 1.8? 1.5. But I just don't want to put that much money into a base card that I would never get anything back out of. You need a center back with at least 80 pace, otherwise they turn slower than my obese grandma. Yes, and even 80 pace on a Fabinho is okay, but that 89 pace out of that center defensive mid, I'm fine with keeping him back there. See, my problem is I'm all over the place with chemistry. Like if you look at the chemistry view, it's this whole side of the field is kind of broken up. I've got, you know, Italian players over here, which are fine. I'm gaining enough chemistry out of the Italians. And then I've got the whole right side is all Premier League. Grealish is kind of sitting out there all by himself waiting for a link. And there's just no other striking options. And I've thought about shifting formations, but right now, the whole 4-2-4 seems to be better than anything else. Lukaku is so good. Yeah, but he's so expensive. Fellaini defies all physics with his pace. His pace is just god awful. You don't think that a full theme squad, even with just base cards, could have Max Kim? Yeah, he should be able to. Kim's actually pretty easy to claim. This event gives me a giant team upgrade. Yeah, I'm excited. I am very excited about a UCL event prospect, but we'll have to check it out. We'll stick around through the reset because I want to see what it is. Louis, Rhea, and Lincoln. 68s. Who was it, Rhea? Why is there no Thanksgiving pack? I don't know if they're doing anything for Thanksgiving. With UCL being released today, that might be all we're getting. Still want to hit FIFA champion. See how far we can get before reset. Passing still sucks. Yeah, I'm not disagreeing with that. Let's go ahead and gift another sub. It's Thanksgiving Day. It's Thanksgiving today. We need to say thanks. So here you go. We'll gift another sub to the stream.
Oh, My God. Finally he sleeps gifted Arpit de la 1 year a subscription. Finally he sleeps gifted a tier 1 sub to Arpit de la 1 year.
Oh, right at his head. We'll take the goal. Yeah, passing has been horrible. What's a sub? It's a subscription
right now
here at Twitch. There's benefits to being a sub. A subscriber. Yeah, passing is awful. It, especially if you're a button, if you don't use buttons. Like, if you click in the field where you want the pass to go, it's is almost as if as, it's as much power put on the pass to get it to exactly where you clicked. And that's it. That's all you get. That was a lucky goal. What benefits do subs get? Well, you get the weekly video that comes out just for subs. You can, you don't have ads, supposedly. You don't have to deal with, like, emote-only chat. It's constantly, whenever you win matches, I'm still getting crashes. And, you can send the audio bombs. Uh-oh. Elites are timing out. 68s are still going off. We got Mary and Oso.
We're not like you. We're grown ups, motherfucker.
Nope. But all the elites are timing out. Imagine EA somehow screw up and give Giroud 120 pace. Yeah, I don't think that. Don't think that's going to happen. I put them in so fast there wasn't even a suggested price. That would be fast. But you have to hold them for a while. You can put them in and sit them there for a few minutes. They usually pop up with some ridiculous, outlandish suggested price. This is an interesting squad. I've been trying to sell my 65s for the past 2 weeks with few sales, and all of a sudden I made 300k overnight. In 65s. I need to start investing in more players. I've been kind of pissing my coins away on team upgrades the last couple of days and haven't been rebuying players. I bought a bunch of elites and that's fine, but they're not turning any profit at the moment. Who is the quickest slower player in game right now? Is that a poll? Right now there's a couple of really fast wings that you can get. Was it Watkins is the player that everybody was talking about as being crazy fast? I can't remember. There's a Rivals player with over 100 pace. Wing. Left wing. As far as slow goes, I don't know. Fellaini's right up there, obviously. We were just talking about that. Indai, yeah, that's the fast left wing. He's the crazy left wing. We barely got that one. Just because you interact with the chat a lot, that's what I like about your streams. Well, I'm glad. See, the chat's usually pretty entertaining. That's why I'm... And I do suck while I'm playing on stream because I'm usually more... I'm reading all the chat. New event today. Yes, Panaron, it is UCL. I've been stuck at 750 cans for like 3 days in Versus. Versus is more about your OVR and being able to capitalize on your chances than it is anything else. That is it. And like right here, we've got the same chance breakdown. So even though he's at 100 and I'm at 99, it should be a pretty even match. And the way it works is if you can get a goal quickly, you usually have a better chance breakdown than what the other guy does. And the first goal usually wins it. There we go. I got the first goal. So as long as I'm smart with my chances and I piss away the ones that I don't need, rather than trying to waste time like I'm doing right now, I should be able to get it. See, now we're wasting time. Shit. I think I've lost this one. Passing. Why is everything across the ground? Everything is on the ground. That was terrible. Damn it. Should I save? After yesterday's update, I'm getting same OVR opponents in every versus attack. That's... I don't know what that is. If you're getting the same opponent every time... Should I save diamonds for prime icon or team of the season? By diamonds, I'm assuming you're referring to gems. I would hold it for team of the year. I wouldn't waste anything on prime icons. I would hold it for team of the year. That's where your gems are going to give you the most bang for your buck this early in the season. Team of the year, especially if they have packs, team of the year packs. I think I'm one or two wins out of those boost, and I want the boost because it might be enough to get me over that hump into 100 OVR. When did you get Grealish? Yesterday or the day before? I guess the day before. Event is coming today. Today we get UCL group stage. Two. I am struggling here. Damn it, that's two losses in a row. Yes, I am excited for new event. Now we need... Two wins in a row. Can we claim boost for entire season in Legacy? No, until you're done. Once you've played enough Legacy matches to claim everything, it's done. It doesn't let you play anymore. Do we really have a new event today? Are you trolling? Yes, we have a new event today. how do you run a poll? Backslash or slash poll is what pops it up, I think. Did you spend gems on Harvest? Yes, I spent 2,500 gems on Harvest, and I got lucky, and the pie got me 200 feast points. And I don't know if it was a glitch in the first day, but I got the first two pie packs I opened were 100 points each. And then I haven't had anything but XP since. It's been XP every single time since. I've become a troll. Why would you say that? I'm in the toilet for an hour because if we go outside, I have to meet the guests. What happened to Liverpool yesterday? I have no idea. But yeah, they'll still qualify. I mean, they were in first place going into it. I think they were the only one without any losses. Okay, one more win. One more win gets us there. I think gems are the best spent saved for a prime icon. If you use icons, sure. And that they did underestimate Atalanta. Yeah. It just sucked. What happened to the YouTube streams? Technically, you're not allowed to stream on YouTube and Twitch at the same time. And I had been cheating the system for a long time and was getting away with it, and someone turned me in. Don't know who turned me in, but I have a pretty good idea. Snitch, yes. It wasn't O'Neal, no. Oh, that would have been awesome had it gone in. Oh, come on. I just need the goal. I need the win. Do not draw this. No draw.
OFR_05 is now following.
Did we get it? Good. Okay, now we're there. Who will win if Liverpool face Bayern in UCL? God, that wasn't Ruben. Yeah, I don't know. I think Bayern wins it. I like Bayern, though. I'm a Bayern fan. I'm not complaining about Bayern, but Liverpool are just so shaky this season. No, we didn't get no upgrades out of that. Who are we close with? Nothing. 49 on shooting. Damn, we're 28 away on interceptions. I need more boost than that. Damn. What do we got left? Gems are up next. Don't we have... Where are we at for a million? What do we get? How far do we have to go for a million? 925,000. We're at 879. 30 minutes to reset. Play Legacy to get boost. I'm stuck. I've been playing Legacy. I think I'm done for today. I don't have much. I don't have enough Legacy stamina. I did that before I got on stream. Plus, I really want to get Versus all the way to FIFA Champion.
Anis Farhan 999 is now following.
Thanks for the follow. That ACPA ACPRO is
wow,
incredible.
A decent center mid. As cheap as he is a very decent. For the coins, he's probably the best cheap non Premier League center mid out right now. He's quick, he's pacey. You can finish. Chemistry sucks. But yeah, ACPA ACPRO. I like that card. No draw, okay. Fastest center mids. Yeah, he's quick. The guy who reported you probably runs like Sterling. Yes. Like a homosexual velociraptor. Not that there's anything wrong. If you're a velociraptor out there and other male velociraptors, you know, kind of get your motor running, that's fine. You do you, man. That's perfectly fine with me. But no, when you run, we're all going to think you look like Raheem Sterling. Which phone do you play on? This one? A broken iPhone? XR? The stream is lagging. Reset. Or refresh your stream. Sterling said he's some weird backbone structure that makes him run like that. He has some weird backbone structure that makes him run with his hands like he's a baby Tyrannosaurus Rex. I don't think that has anything to do with his backbone. Unless he's referring to him being a giant pussy, I would believe it. If that's a backbone issue. Have you noticed that some UCL cards like Fabinho that weren't animated before animated now? No. He has no bones. Yeah, I'm not. I never liked Sterling. Never liked Sterling. He annoyed me when he was at Liverpool. And you can grow a beard all you want, but you still look like you're 15. How is Grealish? I like Grealish. He doesn't have anyone to link to, but he's one of the players I'm targeting right now. Like when I play, if I see I can get the ball to him, I will get the ball to him. Then again, I have a shit squad. My squad is god awful. Because they're all star pass players and free players. Nothing special. So, check Fabinho, huh? He is animated. Wait a minute, weren't they all animated? Really? Yeah, see, I don't want to change formation. I'm happy with the 4-2-4, and Wait a minute. How am I getting... Look at that! I go from 134 to 136? Well, let's try that. Let's see what that does. Do you like the idea of Ramos being linked to Liverpool move this summer? No, that'll never happen. You'll never see Ramos come to Liverpool. Arthur Cabral. Let's see if we have any more before we go back to versus. Nope. Do you get leaks on FIFA renders for next bunch of Star Pass players? No. I don't see anything. I don't get anything before anybody else. I don't see anything that anybody else doesn't see. What is the weirdest question you have ever seen in this chat? Somebody yesterday kept asking about sister stuff. I don't know what that was all about. Yeah, there's been some. Yesterday was the weirdest chat we've ever had. Yeah, somebody asked about dominating wives, and it got way out of control. Do you get leaks on FIFA renders? No. I think I just answered that one. Why was I trying to dribble through there? That was good. We're trying this. We switched the strikers. I don't know if I'm liking it yet or not. I can't tell if I'm liking it or not because I think... I may be getting more opportunities. Why am I getting so many opportunities up top with Akpra? Not enough time. Akpro is the best for corners. Yeah, I'm getting more chances because I said I liked him. No, I think I just ate that one. I don't know if I'm digging that or not. Yeah, I don't know. I don't know if I like that link or not. Is Grealish better than Mbappe? Yeah. But I didn't train Mbappe. So, and I hated him. I did not like him in play. Did not like him in gameplay. I have 1K matchup league points. When the new players come out, should I grab one and sell him right away? Maybe. I mean, can you hold those? Do they reset? Has anybody looked into that? Do they reset? Check Arthur better than Akpa Akpro, even though he is... That is a cool name. What league is Arthur? I don't know what Arthur you're referring to. If those points carry over once the new players release in 4 or 5 days, whatever it is, Monday, then yeah, that would be a good idea to hold your points. I'm holding my points. No, I didn't want a corner. Corners are just a waste of time. I hate when you get behind and then you can't get out from under it. And then it's just bad chance after bad chance after bad chance, and then you're done. I'm already down three. Ugh, I cannot come back from this. How was that not a PK? Just got... Oh, this was frustrating. Anyone with Draxler? I ended up grabbing the 80. I think my luck there was worse than anybody's. I got the worst possible option. That's on the feast chapter, isn't it? Nope. It's on field. Yeah, I ended up... Wah, 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 wah. That was who I claimed when I finished the pack. No luck for me. How did I get it already? I spent gems. I unlocked the path with gems. Need a couple of wins here. Ooh, that was ugly. Do my kids also hate video games? No. In fact, all I've heard all weekend long is how it's double XP and Nuketown all weekend long. How old am I? I am 44, I think. You hit that age where you have to do the math. I'm at that age. Am I selling Harvest players right away, or will you hold on to it? I am not selling anybody. I am holding on to everybody because right now I'm not training anyone. Everybody I claim goes directly into the squad other than that crappy center back, but I'll hold on to him. There's no sense in selling him. He's not worth nothing right now. 68s. I'm still getting a lot of sales in the 68s. I know I have the price set low, but I just don't have any... duplicates. Still no duplicates. These are the OVRs that I'm trying to dump. I'm trying to get rid of the 68s. Fenton. Nope. Do you watch Young Sheldon? Yes, I actually do. Well, I don't, but people here watch it, so I end up sitting through it. I didn't miss any energy, and I'm on 765 harvest points. Is anybody on more points? How do you have 765 points? You can claim there's extra points. You can get them out of the pies. There's feast tokens in there. Well, the feast tokens are in there, but not harvest points. Harvest points you had to use gems to do. How much am I listing the 68s for? Not much at all. Like 3,000, I think. I'm trying to just get rid of them. What do we got? 15 minutes left. I'd like to at least hit Legendary 1. Do I think Draxler is worth 6 million? Ooh, boy, that's a lot. If you sold Grealish for 2.5 mil, that I definitely would not have gotten rid of him for 2.5. I would have held on to him. At 2.5, I definitely would have held on to him. '69 or '68, '69 hands down. No, you don't even have to ask me twice about that one. Yeah, I assumed part two would be exactly like part one. Mahrez with that curled shot. August 17th. Need to give you a present. Okay, we're close. Okay, I think we got this one. Star Games are here to stay. What the hell are Star Games? After you said about 68s, I just checked. All of my 68s are showing their suggested price above 3,000. Oh, look at that. 800 fans away from the gems. So the 68s, I haven't looked to see where my 68s are. I haven't had any duplicates. See, I only have, what is that, five that aren't in the market. I'm trying to dump my 68s. Star Skill Games. What are you referring to, Star Skill Games? What am I missing? Syria. What am I supposed to be looking at? Is he a center mid, a center attacking mid? Arthur. Center mid. 76 defending, 69 pace. Playmaker. Why is he doing well for people? I don't know. I'm unimpressed with the stats. 69 pace, 73 shooting, 76 defending. Let's look at Akpro. 92 pace, 76 shooting, 75 defending, 82 passing. I would definitely, I mean, he would link up with this, but I would rather have Akpro in there at an 80 rated program player myself. Star Skills Games was when you needed to get 3 stars. Oh, okay. Now I remember what you're talking about. The one where we had to complete 6 stars. See, they didn't bother me any. I thought they were pretty. It was different. I mean, it wasn't that difficult. It was hard the first couple of days because we didn't know how to play them. But then after that, Akpro. You have to say it that way. That's the way it's required. Okay. Give me the gems. Give me the gems. Reset 9 minutes. 9 minutes. We'll gift another sub at reset. Actually, you know what? We're going to gift a sub right before reset. Just to do it. And then the name from Star Wars. Admiral Akbra Akpro. The one who said, "We need to take evasive maneuvers." That was Admiral Akbar. Akbar Akbro. That was actually, that felt pretty, I was pretty confident with that impersonation. That actually sounded pretty good. It's a trap! Oh. Am I a Star Wars fan? 1,000%. Come on. When I was a kid, I watched the first Star Wars so many times. So many times. We stopped in a summer. I watched it over 100 times on VHS. Every day. We watched it every day. Because we saw something somewhere that there were people that were being tagged as, you know, like, I've watched it so many times, and they were in some TV special, and I wanted to be on the next special because I was like 6 years old. So I spent the entire year watching it. Antoine said, "Hate them or love them, Star Games are here to stay." I don't mind them. Jar Jar Biggs? Jar Jar Binks? Misa thinks that's not a good idea. Are you a Glee fan? No, I have never seen Glee. Raid Don Dia? You can raid Don Dia if he's on. If anybody is a Star Wars fan, either he was born after 2000 or before 1968. Did I see Godzilla? We finished Godzilla King of Monsters. And then we started to watch the 2012 Godzilla. The first of that new series. The one with, what's his name? Shit, it's got Kick-Ass and the guy from Breaking Bad. God, why can't I remember his name? It's that Godzilla. We didn't finish it. We got about halfway through. When's a new podcast coming? I do want to do a new one. I'd like to do a new one before I go back to work. I need to come up with some stuff to talk about, though. Tell that EA guy. Are we referring to Antoine? See, my daughter has been talking about the movie The Meg for so long. She's wanted to watch The Meg forever, and I am panicked about her having a nightmare about The Meg. Not that it's a bad movie or anything, but it just, I don't want to cause her to have an issue and then me never hear the end of it. But we've been getting progressively more sinister with the movies between like Jackson's first King Kong. That was a pretty disturbing movie. So once we get done with Godzilla, we're moving on to... I told her that we would do the Jurassic Park series. Because if you start with the old Jurassic Park movies... Danny Olaro
is now following.
If you start with the old ones and work your way forward, they get more... They get more intense as they go up to these last few ones with Bible Thumper Chris Pratt in them. Now, those are pretty disturbing. And I think if we get through that, then we'll watch the Meg. She's only 9. But she's pretty hardcore. I think we'll be good. It's not that scary. But for a 9-year-old girl, it might be a bit much. But
all right, boys,
she's done fine with all the Godzillas dazzled. And stuff. There's a lot of eating people and things in those, so... I see my wife without makeup every day. Okay, let's gift a sub. I said I'd do it before reset. We got 3 minutes to reset. We'll gift one more. This is the third one this stream. This will probably be the last. Just a way to say thank you. It's Thanksgiving.
Oh, my God. Finally he sleeps gifted Nicholas_Vienna subscription. Finally he sleeps gifted a tier 1 sub to Nicholas_Vienna.
Just a quick drop in and happy Thanksgiving from Hammerin. It's awesome, thank you. Same back to you. Have you watched Us? Is that the, is that the Peele movie? That's the one with the weird doppelgangers. Yeah. Didn't start watching horror movies until I was 16. I screwed my kids up. My 19-year-old wanted to watch scary movies, and I thought, okay, I'm going to really get in, I'll ease him into it. And we started slow, and I showed him the... And we watched a lot of stuff, and he was doing fine with everything. And then the one that broke him was the reboot of Texas Chainsaw Massacre with Jessica Biel. It was probably late 90s when that one came out, and that broke him for years. But I've always been, even as a very young kid, loved them. Which is why I went to school for what I did. I wanted to make movies. That's all I ever wanted to do. Which is the best price for 60 to 69 rated? To sell or buy? Did we get it? Or is it going to be a draw? Got it. I've never seen a horror movie and I'm 16. Your daughter is fucking brave. First one was Final Destination 3. If I watched Harry Potter, I read the entire Harry Potter series and saw every movie in the theater on the day it was released and pulled my kids out to go see him. Left school every time a Harry Potter movie came out. But I read every book before. The books are so much better than the movies. When did I meet my wife? Are you ready for this? 1993. Is it the reset? Is the event here? Do we have the new event? Have I ever watched porno and got caught? By who? Okay, I have a story to tell. This is good. It's not necessarily a porno story, but well, sort of it is. When we sold the Miata, the kid that came and bought the Miata, a friend drove him so that he could bring the car home. And he had a pretty sweet-ass lowered Audi A6 is what he drove in. And I'm sitting out there waiting on him. I'm talking to they took it for a test drive, and I'm talking to the kid in the Audi, and my son comes over and he starts laughing. He's like, "I love your license plate." And I look at it, and his license plate was, instead of, it was Audi, but it had SH in the front, so it was like shouty. And I thought that was funny, but he had a Brazzers license plate frame. And like, where in the hell did you get a Brazzers license plate frame? And he said he just got online and went to Brazzers.com and got in the store and was looking at stuff and found the license plate frame and bought it. That is hysterical. And then my kids, the 15 and the 19, start laughing. And I'm like, why the fuck do you know what that is? Yeah. Okay, here we go. Harvest special. Yeah, we're not doing any harvest special. UEFA Champions League high value coin and training XP. Nope. I'm gonna restart the game just to be on the safe side. I want to see what happened here. Pulled an 86 Leno. 86 Leno. Is that the goalkeeper? Is it a million? What should I list at? I don't know. I would probably hold on to him. And at 86 Leno goalkeeper at a million. That's actually, that's cheap. If he's only, he's got to be more than a million. Let me see. Do we have our three seeds? Nope, we only have two.
So, Lolofin 06 is the now weekly following.
Energy reset. And we have Champions League is here. It's the exact same thing. What is this? Purchase Star Pass 1 to unlock this special reward. I did purchase Star Pass 1. What do I get? 100 group points. Thank you. No, that was awesome. Something different. Welcome to a UEFA Champions League event, says Mbappe, and he's smiling because he knows this shit is the exact same as what it was last time. He's like, welcome to the UEFA Champions League event. It's not new. Here you can play star skill games. Successfully completing three skill games will allow you to play a bonus match. Just like before. See, I say that because the way he stands there, that's I imagine he's talking. You're able to play the several skill games to store up attempts at bonus matches. You know, I realize that the voice I'm giving Mbappe is Rick Moranis from Ghostbusters. What was his name? Yeah, Rick Moranis in Ghostbusters. That's Mbappe right now. Here are daily milestones you can earn by playing skill games. Weekly milestone will be unlocked by completing bonus matches each week, okay? Join the event. Rafa!
Oh. My. God. Rafa1977 gifted KingKev 121,221 a subscription. Rafa1977 gifted a tier 1 sub to KingKev 121,221.
Honey, I scrumped the kids. Yes, Rafa with the gifted sub. I've already given away three gifted subs so far this thing. And that's Rafa. That makes number four. But since he's gifted 34 subs to the channel over the course of the year, let's go ahead and do it. Let's match it. One more, since it is Thanksgiving. Way to say thank you. We'll do one more.
Oh, my God. Finally he sleeps gifted Kess underscore 99 a subscription. Finally he sleeps gifted a tier 1 sub to Kess underscore 99.
Here we go. New one. Coin Runner. What the hell is Coin Runner? Is there something we have to do? Do we have to go to the next box? Or, oh, yeah, we do. Ooh, now we have sticks. I wonder if the defender is going to come into play when we get this done and go to the other side. Oh, defender is in. Now it gets tough. Oh, can't leave the box. Damn, that was actually pretty difficult. Well, that sucked. We need to look. We need to see what we got. Okay, we got the regular path, upper and bottom. These are the games we have to play. And the reward path. Ferdinand. Ah, sucker. We want sucker. Who doesn't want a sucker? Ferdinand is your prime icon. It's not obtainable. Who do we have here? Ander Herrera, Zapata, Tyson, Corona. There's my Allison. Oh, I want that Allison, and there's no way he is claimable. He is out of range. It's not going to happen. Not going to happen. God, do I want him. We had that extra 100, so we can start working our way toward him. And I guarantee you the numbers are going to be exactly the same the last time. So how far could you go before? I think it's going to be... Can you do a breakdown? I don't think I'm going to do a breakdown. I'm just going to confirm that everything's the same. It's the exact same event we already had. I don't think there's a need for a breakdown. And I'll do the exact same thing this time as I did before. I went all the way down the middle towards... Where did we go before? Before we went here to claim the player tokens. The rare and the player tokens. See, 1,000 and... It's 4,000 to get Allison. But that doesn't mean you can't buy him in the market. I'm going to have to save because I want Allison. We have player box, who's in the player box. Which side do we want to go for? Jota. 83 striker. I would throw him in right now, today. Up top. Who's on this side? Forsberg. There's Shaw. That's it. That's the only two Liverpool players we're dealing with. We're going to claim it, though. Let's hope. Let's hope. Let's see what we can get for him. We're going to check, though. I want to see. Right away, out of the opening gate. Where's he at? Did I pass him? There's no way he's going to sell for that. And I should undercut it, but I don't really want to. Let's go down to, let's do 399 just to see what happens. 396. Just to see if we can sell it. What do we have in the market? Let's check the market. Dembele is free to play, right? I don't know, where was he at? Yeah, I think the 91s last time were possible. You could get to the 91s, but you couldn't make it farther. You couldn't make it all the way to the 95s. The 95s were out of range. 15,000 gems, though. I wonder how many gems it would take to get you there. It's just that 4,000. 4,000.
Oh, my God. FIFA Mobile Pepe gifted Mosler a subscription. FIFA Mobile Pepe gifted a tier 1 sub to Mossela AAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAA
Yeah, they've bumped him up though. FIFA Mobile Pepe. Yeah, you know what? I said I wasn't gonna do any more. We've done 3, 4 gifted subs. What's one more at this point? We'll do one more. We'll match the gifted. This is it though. This is the last one, I promise. Last gifted sub.
Oh my God. Finally, he sleeps. Gifted Russian spy 4,846 a subscription. Finally, he sleeps. Gifted a tier 1 sub to Russian spy 4,846.
Okay, so now what do we got? 500 gems gets you 150 group points in a special slice. Another player token and a special slice. 150,000 coins in a special slice, and then you use those 3 special slices. Well, that sucks. 50 skill boost and some XP. But you know what? I will spend 1,000 gems for player tokens and for... That's it. Just player tokens. I'll do the player tokens. And group points. I'll take the group points. Just to see how far we can get down the path. That's 1,000 gems. I'll do that. Here, what are we dealing with? Group points. You see how group stage, here we go. Here's what I wanted to see. How many group points was it? 2,500 gems get you 250. 25,000 is 2,500. I think Allison's going to be probably in that 20 to 30,000 range to get him. What do I do with a gifted sub? Well, if you're a sub, you get access to the Discord, the sub-only chat on Discord, and you can use the audio bombs, and you get the weekly video. The private weekly video that goes out for everybody. Star Pass reset? No, Star Pass did not reset. Harvest special, a new harvest special. Nothing here worth grabbing. No, not gonna do it. That's it. Glitch in icon. See fast. What icon? What icon? I want to open the player box. Okay, so now do I go for the free player here on this side? Or do I keep working towards Joda? Do I look for Joda? Which way do I go? You guys decide. Go. Okay, so here's the poll. 1 minute. Do I use those 100 tokens here and go for Joda? Or get the possibility of more XP? Or do I use it here on box 2 and just get the guaranteed player? Which way do I go? You guys decide. Let's see. Oh, icons. That's what released today. That's what we're talking about. So much stuff changed today. Icon strike. With 5 plus Germany Chem Group players. I wonder if we claim those icon points due to seasons. It's probably something from seasons. Or are we talking about this? This is where it's at. I got 25 free point because the milestones are already complete. Yep, can't play again. That glitch has been fixed. And it only says one of one. We'll do these later. I'm not that worried about those right now. Go for Joda. Go for Joda. That's what we're doing. You know it'll be XP. You know it's going to be XP. See? You got one open. And immediately it goes back to the same spot. Let's just do it. Let's spend some gems. Do it again. Oh, I saw the 83. I got all excited. Rodrigo, right wing. He's got to be worth something right now. Nope. You know, for that much money, I'm going to hold him. I'll sell him for the suggested. I don't mind doing 467 because I think I can get him cheaper here in a few days. But that's not going to sell. It's definitely not going to sell. That's kind of crap. I mean, we're 17 minutes into the new season and or the reset and it's already down to that much money. Where's Joda at? If it's that cheap for him, let's see where Joda is. Can I just buy Joda? Was he 82? Is it one of those things I can't spell it? We'll do Premier League and program UCL. There we go. Diego Joda, 83. Yeah, not worth this kind of money. I would pay 500,000 for him right now. He's definitely claimable. At which price should I sell UCL Jones? 78 Jones? Is that who we're talking about? FIFA Mobile Pepe sold Rodrigo. How much did you get out of him? How much did you get for Rodrigo? I was late. Yeah, it's going to be tough for the Germany. It's definitely going to be tough for the Germany.
Well, tickle mootadies. FIFA Ruben just resubscribed for 9 months. It's a girl pog. What do we call her?
What do we call her? 9 months. Bittencourt. I say we name her. We need to call her Akpa Akpro. What do Chem Germany players mean? It means players from Bundesliga and then the under Bundesliga squads. Like for English chemistry, it was EPL, Championship, EFL 1, EFL 2. Those are all English chem. So it's German chem, Bittencourt. That's who it was. I need to check Bittencourt. Nope, don't have any more. Yeah, you missed it. You weren't here for it. We've been talking about Akpa Akpro. Do they have to be German nationality or just in a German league? No, it's German chem. They have to be from the German league. Waste some more gems for Joda. I don't want to piss away all my gems, but I do want Joda. I might do one more. We'll do one more. Oh, boost. Or, I mean, just XP. We had 125 boosts sitting there, too. You know what? Let's just do one more. I want Yoda. I do want Yoda. I want somebody, and it's going to be more XP. Watch this. Crap. Your Rodrigo sold? Spin till you get 8. I still haven't done the guaranteed yet, have I? We'll undercut this one hardcore. Let's go 299. It's not gonna sell, but why not? Let's see. Sold Rodrigo for 400K. Do we do one more? It's just a lot of gems pissed away on this. Let's do one. We're going to do one more. God damn it, one more. Last one. And then I'm done. Anthony. That is a weird looking face. He looks like he's up to no good. What kind of hand gesture is he doing? We'll try it. Just because. There's no sense in undercutting it. Because I just don't think he's worth. I'll just hold on to him. For the go. 462,000. I mean, I'd be happy with 400K for any of these players. But, should I wait to sell UCL Jones? I've got Jones in the market every day. If you look, there's probably some Jones in here timing out. Yeah. See, there's three UCL Jones timing out. I'm listing them every day. Yeah, we grabbed the guaranteed player in box two. Your first pull in any of these is a guaranteed player. That's why I did it. I do want Yoda. I'll probably buy Yoda. And I would pay up to 500,000. And he's at, what, 1 million now? He's sitting at 1 million already. He's dropped down that far. 913,000, 842, 859. See, now he's down to 768 already. I'll be able to buy him quickly. 91 shooting. Yeah, I'll be able to put him in pretty quickly. He's going down. I think you can probably buy him for 250,000 by tomorrow. But I'll piss away. If I could get him for 472, like what I have right now, I would buy him. And I may be able to do that here by the end of the night. We'll see. Okay, so that's it. Do we want to run the numbers real fast before I get off here? Do we want to figure out if it's the same thing? If to see how far out you can get? So what do we got? It's a 2-week event, I'm assuming. 2 weeks. Let's look at this. Let's just do it real fast. Just to say we did it. Two-week event. You start with What do we start with? 18 energy. 24 per day times 14 days. So 256, is that right? No. We have 9. What do we get in? The ads are giving out. So 9 per day. 9 per day in ads equals 126. Am I right? 9 times 14. Yep, and then that's it, right? Just, oh, and we have the coin offers. So 15 times 5, what, 75 times 2, so weekly. So 75 in coin offers times 2 equals 150 energy. So a grand total of 630 energy minus 1, because you can't reset the last time. 629 energy. Somebody look up. Is that what we had this last time? It's exact same. Same thing already. Yeah, that's what I think. That's what I thought. Post to the league chat when you buy Jota. I should be able to buy him pretty quickly. It's the same math. Yeah, I think that's the same. 629 looks exactly the same. Yeah, I'm not doing a video for this. There's no point to it. Let you know in league chat. Did somebody sell? Did we sell one of them? Schultz. Holy shit, we did sell him. Oh my god. The 79 sold for what? 300,000? Is that where we were at? 300,000? Yeah, 285,000 for Schultz. My god, that's awesome. You know what? Let's just buy Jota. Let's see, where is Jota at? Can we get him for 750? Got so much money to piss away on him right this early in the event. Maybe I won't. And we're right there. Okay, so that's what we'll do. I'll wait. I'll save some money tonight. We'll see how much stuff I can get back in. We'll put everything together. We'll stream tomorrow. And I will buy Jota as cheap as we can get him. So he started out like 2 mil. He's down to... He's probably snipeable for 750, 650 right now. If we sat here and refreshed and refreshed and refreshed. So at the start of the stream tomorrow, we'll claim everything that's sold and we'll buy Jota for wherever he's at. And I guarantee you he'll be well under, I bet he's closer to 350 than he is 400. If he's not under 300 at that point. Ferdinand is not free to play. If it is correct and all of the math is exactly the same as the next one, as the last event, then it'll be the icons are not free and you can only grab, you can grab Dembele wherever that's at, 91. Coin Runner, let's try this one time. Oh shit, what the hell is this? You can only play across the middle. Oh shit. Oh, this sucks. How close did we get? You're not getting any bonus. See. Oh, I guess we are getting time remaining bonus. 1,100. What do we need? 1,200? I think the key is to stay within range on that to watch the spinning things on the other side. So we gotta figure that. Hey, Rodrigo sold. All right, well, we're going to have coins then. We can buy Jota now, tomorrow. We can definitely buy Jota tomorrow. Let's see, where are we at? I want to get 3 stars on this thing. We were close. 91 Acerbi, I would probably try to get rid of him today. I would undercut just a little bit, but not too far. Damn it. You only have one attempt, you can't. Well, come on, get me. I wonder how bad a score I can get. Oh, when you're at zero, you can't get any more. We'll just forfeit. Okay, one more try. We definitely need the... Damn it. Oh my god, you can't run around. You can't. I think you're gonna have to jump the path. Yeah, that's not gonna work that way. You can't do it around there. He's going at 8 mil. I would try to get 6 mil out of him. I don't know if he was sell or not, but we were getting... I mean, we got Rodrigo for his suggested, but his suggested was way down. I don't know. I feel like he's probably worth it, though. I think he's 91 Acerbi is probably worth 8 mil. Will you get Jota? Yes. We'll buy Jota at the beginning of the stream tomorrow. I'll probably still be playing these stupid skill games tomorrow. Trying to get the 6 stars. See, if you can stay behind it, that's the way to go. You got to get behind the... God damn, I'm hitting everything. Oh, you have to go get the ball? That was bad. Do you have dinner planned after the stream? Yes. And I can hear them banging around out there. I need to be getting off here soon, but... Two 91s free to play for 500 extra gems. Yeah, that's the exact same thing as last one. Except last time it was two 89s. We're free to play. So I need 12,000 points. Okay. Oh my God, 11,900. Ugh. 8.8 for Acerbi. I still feel. I mean, you might want. I don't know. 8.8. That is awesome. God damn, 100 away. If I wouldn't have hit. I think we got it. We got it this time. Yeah, these games suck. But that's what we're doing. We are looking for something to grind. We can't bitch when this is what we asked for. I think I figured this one out. You just got to stay behind the stick. Damn it. Oh my God. $12,200. Yes. Finally. What did it take? 4 tries to get it? That's funny because we ran into a bunch of stuff, but we did get it. Allison is 32,500 gems. I think at 32,500 gems, how much was, who was it that was the last one? Who was it? Was it Modric? No. Who was the last UCL player? He wasn't a 95. Was he a 94? Was it Fabinho? It wasn't Fabinho. It was... Who were the UCL players in the last one? Modric. Was it 92 Modric?
EZRAB0Y is now following.
Down to 10 mil. I think I could probably get... I think I'll be able to grab... Yeah, Fabinho was chain packs. I think I should be able to get Allison for under 20 mil. I think 20 mil should be doable. Where's he at right now? $45, $36. He's down to 32 already. I think... De Gea, what was De Gea? Zuma's going to be a good card for a team. Maybe, is he quick? He sounds like he's quick. His name's Zuma's. $92 De Gea. 15, 13, 10 mil, 9.8. Yeah, I think if I put back 20 mil, I'll be, I can get Allison, and I will buy Allison. I'll put Jota in, and I'll put Allison in. We need to come up with 20 mil. All right, that's where we're going to end it. Let's see who's on. Is Don Dia on? We said we would grab Don Dia if he's on, and he is on. So we're going to raid Don Dia. Here it comes. And I'll come live again tomorrow. We won't be as long tomorrow. It won't be as long of a stream. We'll do something fun, though, for tomorrow. It's holiday week. A lot of gifted subs today. Thanks to Rafa. Thanks to FIFA Mobile Pepe for the gifted subs. was fun today. Ruben hanging out, coming in with the baby. We need to name the baby, though. And Jay, thanks. Thanks, as always, to Jay. He's around all the time. It was a fun stream. Something different. I haven't been on that early in a long time. All right, so we're going to raid Dondia, and then I will post on YouTube the stream from yesterday, and I'll see everybody tomorrow. Get ready. I've got some beer to drink and some steak to eat. All right, here it comes. Here's the raid. As long as you guys keep watching, I'll keep streaming.